Previously on Track and Feelings.
Track and field's a dangerous sport. The most dangerous sport there is.
Coach, I can do it.
I'm a coach. It's what I do. It's who I am.
I now pronounce you coach and wife.
Good coach, I like you, all right? But I need a coach that can help me win.
I can make you win. I can make you better than I ever was. You stay away from Coach Dick.
If you sign up with me, you'll be a star.
I'll do whatever you want, coach. Whatever you want.
You're tearing this family apart!
Care to dance?
Sorry, coach, but I got a feeling, and I gotta run with it.
Come back here!
You dick!
Stay away from Coach Dick! Anya, who let the dogs out?
Harder! Run faster!
Anya, don't drink that! It's poisonous!
Not as poisonous as you!
Now, Randy, I know you've been talking to Coach Dick.
Look, Coach, we've been doing more than just talking, okay?
Are you saying you're gonna leave me, Randy?
And now, Track and Feelings.
Tell it to me straight, Randy. Are you gonna leave me?
I gotta be a star, Coach. Don't you wanna see me shine?
Of course I do, Randy. You're my son!
Papa Coach?
Your son?
Anya, I thought you were dead. What were you doing in Randy's bedroom?
What do you mean, your son?
Our son!
Mama Coach?
Dios mio. My baby boy!
I want us to be a family again. What do you say, Coach?
Let's huddle up. No.
The hell is this?
Coach Dick!
I'm sorry, Coach Dick. I'm going with Coach Dad.
Boy, you signed a contract. You signed up with the dick. You're getting the dick.
What are you doing in Randy's bedroom? Were you sleeping with my wife? Were you sleeping with my son?
Our son. I was so lonely. You spend more hours on the track than you say words to me in a day.
You think that justifies doing this to me? And Randy, how could you do this to your father?
Did somebody say father?
Father Dickinson.
As it says, love thy mother and thy father.
Father Dickinson is right. I forgive you. Come here.
No one says no to the dick. No one gives the dick the shaft.
Next time on Track and Feelings.
Put it down, my son. Put it down.
Track and Feelings.